Toenail fungus is a very common occurrence. Its symptoms include yellowing, inflammation, and crumbling of the nail. It generally is not painful, but it can be if the fungus spreads. If it is left untreated, it can lead to cracking and splitting of the nail, and even complete loss of the toenail. It usually occurs under conditions such as abnormal pH levels of the skin, diabetes, ongoing exposure to moist environments, and a weakened immune system. Thankfully, there is good news when it comes to treating toenail fungus, as there are numerous treatments that can cure and eliminate the fungus, which is inexpensive. Here are some foods and treatments that can be used to treat these infections. Tea tree oil can be helpful when treating toenail fungus. It is an antiseptic in addition to having antifungal properties. This means it can be quite beneficial for toenail fungus specifically. The oil is also used to treat other kinds of skin infections. Tea tree oil is beneficial as a treatment since it is able to penetrate deep into thick nails to kill all underlying fungus. Also, it can strengthen the immune system to prevent fungal infection and heals the fungus, bringing back the nail's smoothness, shine, and clarity. Mix a few drops of the oil in 1 teaspoon of either olive oil or coconut oil. Use a cotton ball to apply the mixture onto the affected toenail and leave it on for about 10 minutes. Use a toothbrush to gently scrub the affected nail. You can do this a couple of times a day until the fungus is cleared and you are happy with the results. Apple cider vinegar also works well as a treatment. It is mildly acidic and can help prevent toenail fungus from spreading. It also has antibacterial properties, allowing it to kill fungus while restoring the skin's pH levels. Remember, toenail fungus could be caused by abnormal pH levels of the skin. The vinegar is also beneficial since its mildly acidic nature not only kills bacteria and fungus, but also prevents it from spreading and causing further problems. Mix equal parts of apple cider vinegar with water. Then soak your toenail in the solution for about 30 minutes as a daily treatment. After this time, dry your toenail thoroughly. Continue this treatment for a few weeks or until the fungus is resolved. Lemon juice can be used to successfully treat toenail fungus. It too has antiseptic and antifungal properties to eliminate it. As mentioned in other treatments, it is not just important to kill the bacteria and fungus present on the toenail, but you will also want to stop it from spreading. Lemon juice can stop the fungus from spreading since it contains citric acid. First, apply fresh lemon juice onto the infected nail. Leave this on for about 30 minutes. After this time, rinse the lemon juice off thoroughly with warm water. You can use this treatment a couple of times a day until you obtain the positive results you are looking for. You can also try mixing equal parts lemon juice and olive oil, massaging the mixture onto the infected toe. Leave this on for a couple of hours and then rinse it off thoroughly. The olive oil will provide the added benefits of softening the skin and treating the nail, while the lemon juice controls the fungus. Again, this can be done a couple of times a day. Be consistent with these treatments for toenail fungus for best results. Thank you for watching the video.